rooted.
I didn't trigger you. And granted, no, I'm not healed, but don't trigger it.
Right. There's never going to
be
a date two with someone.
I'm fine until you trigger it.
If I find out what I need to find out on date one if I don't like it. There's never going to be another date. I go on date one and we talking and you just fuck them niggas. And
that's a real thing.
Well, it's nice to meet you and everything.
Glad we had this conversation.
This is nice.
I can say
can I get the check, please?
But,
nah, don't get no salt. Don't get water.
It's a little bit different for me. So, like, when I date people, right, I'm trying to figure out what I'm putting them at. Like, I got three or four categories. Like, all right, she cool. I can fuck with her, right? She cool. She fun to be around. I can party with her. I can go eat with her. I can do that, right? Mm-hmm. Like, nah, she, I like what she do for me. I like how she make me feel. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? I like all of that. So she one of them, right? And then this one maybe cool.
Would you leave your ex black both of your eyes at the same time?
Rooted.